Yan Constantino and fiancé Victor Asuncion share their passion for traveling in the first glimpse of their prenuptial shoot released on Monday. Constantino, on her official page, shared a photo of her with Asuncion sitting on a tree, with the latter playing a guitar. "Happy 1 year and 4 months to me and Yan," Constantino said in the caption of the post last Saturday. "I thank the Lord for this man. He has a good heart and soul. When I look at him, I see a future that is full of fun and adventure. Marami kaming pinagkaiba, oo. Yun ang maganda doon, pero gets lang namin kawirduhan ng isa't isa," she said. Adding that the wedding is only 4 months away. She did not give a precise date, however. Asuncion and Constantino are each other's first official relationship. The two got engaged in March this year after 8 months of being a couple. Constantino, who got her big break when she won ABS-CBN's Pinoy Dream Academy in 2006, met Asuncion last year through a common friend. A former band member, Asuncion is currently a worship director at a Christian church. For more latest news, please subscribe and check out our other videos. You may also visit our website at chikahanan.blogspot.com. Thank you!